function, you'll have an orange light flashing. It's also listed on the display. It's also listed on the when the cast cord has broken. So to restring the cast cord, feed it up through its corresponding eye hole and under the spring clamp. The eyelet that was just fed through.
Underneath, pull down the clamp and put it in the gear.
make sure that your strings are pulled tight.